Look, look at those abs. No, man. Look at those abs.
Those bad shadow.
He fights too. Look at that. He's
Hey guys, this is Salman Syed and welcome back to my channel. Today is another video from Miami. Miami mein aaj mera dusra din hai. This is my second day in Miami and today I am at Muscle Beach. Muscle Beach is known for people who come here and do their workout and you know all those fitness stuff, which looks like this from here. If you see, there are a lot of people doing a lot of stuff here and we'll go closer to them and we'll, if possible, we'll try to talk to them and we'll see what they do good. You've been doing this, like practicing.
I've been doing it for a while already. Right now I'm not feeling my best, but I'm trying to go back at it.
I saw you did a couple of stuff and that was awesome.
No, appreciate it, dude.
Yeah,
appreciate it.
I hardly...
That's what we do here.
Yeah.
Right, it looks like Bruce Lee, look.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Show man. Come on. Oh, man.
I'm shy, bro.
Look at those abs, man. Look at those abs.
Those bad shadow.
He fights, too. Look at that. We fucking call him Bruce Lee.
Man, he is Bruce Lee. Born in 21st century.
Yeah.
He's a Bruce Lee of 21st century.
Reincarnated.
So this is my first time in Miami. So just exploring and nice. This is very fascinating for me. So that's why I thought just I'll make one small vlogs about it.
Done.
What's your name, man?
Nico.
Nico?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Nico.
Here we are, Muscle Beach.
Muscle Beach. How many can you do the pull-ups?
Dude, I've been out of training.
20?
20, and I'm just gonna do a quick workout. Head on over to South Point.
Yeah.
Do some yoga.
Wow, you do yoga?
Yeah.
Yeah,
delete
that shit.
No, I got it. That might give me good views. How long you been coming here? I'm new to this place, so just filming around.
You just moved here?
Thanks,
man.
No, just traveling around. Yeah, traveling around. From Salt Lake, Utah.
Oh, okay. No shit.
Yeah. So,
I moved here 2 months ago. Sam's been here for what, 3 years?
2 years.
2 years. How are you liking it? It's sick, it's good, huh? Yeah.
I wouldn't live anywhere else.
Yeah, actually, if I move from Utah, probably I'll move here.
Oh, yeah.
It's beautiful.
No place else.
Yeah, it's
not
awesome.
America, anyway.
Yeah.
You call this America?
Yeah, I don't know if you can even call this America. This is some kind of weird ass country.
Thank you. this place is really sick, man. This place is awesome. You should come here. I mean, you should visit Miami if you're in USA.
Heads up.
And don't forget. I'm sorry.
Sorry. It's not your fault. Did you get that on video?
Probably. I did not know. Maybe I'll know later. This place is so awesome. Bahut awesome. It's like amazing place. And all these people, everyone here, every single one of them are really friendly. They'll help you to learn things. For example, I was trying to do that handstand on pole. I mean, this was my first ever time. It was scary. It was like hard to do. And I'm still not that great. I'm like a newbie. But this place is awesome. I'm gonna come here almost every evening, just practice this with these people, just hang out and chill out. I think that's plenty for today. I don't wanna break my neck or any part of my body because I still have 3 more days here and I do wanna travel and explore. So the whole place is like that, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, then please give a thumbs up. If you have any comments, any suggestion, anything you want to say, anything you want to ask, please write in the comment section below. And if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and click on that bell icon so that you'll get all the notifications of my upcoming all new videos. Please keep supporting my channel and I'll see you tomorrow with another exciting video. Till that time, my lovely people, do whatever you want to do in life. But don't forget to stay happy. Ciao.
Oh, there you go. He got better now.